Welcome to the cathedral. I really like the music in this level. I remember when I was still living at home and I was playing this, and I obviously had the music on too loud. My mum came in and she was like, "What are you listening to? Some like weird religious monk chanting music?" And I was like, "Yeah, pretty much." Oh, hello, beggar. The logic behind these beggars is quite silly. Because the average beggar won't really reward you with tins of dog food if you give them 10 coins. Ooh, Seraphim. Lovely. Not going to fight the angel because I've already got both parts of the key. Shit. Fuck! Oh, freak's sake, I hate them. But yes, I've got both parts of the key, and that would be a pointless fight. In general, I prefer the, let's say, the Polaroid route. I like the cathedral and the chest better than I like Sheol and the Dark Room. I just think they're better levels, in general. Fuck! But there aren't no fucking exploding leeches in Sheol. I'm trying to think, what is their equivalent of in Sheol? There are exploding leeches. The black ones and the white ones here. Oh yeah, I suppose there's an equivalent in both. Fuck, you can't get away from the bastards. If I had a clue what these chanting monks were saying, I would sing along, but I don't know what they're saying. Are you fucking serious? I hate pointless secret rooms. Why do I go to all the effort of seeking out a secret room and there's fuck all in it? Or there's just some bullshit booby prize? Oh, fuck off. Well, fuck off for hurting me, but thanks for finding the secret room for me. There is two monstros. Balls. I think Chubb's cute. Even when he charges at you with all his teeth, he's still kinda cute. Less cute when you think about what he actually is, you know? Maggots aren't cute. Maybe if they had big googly eyes, they would be cuter. Next time you see a maggot, you need to stick some little googly eyes on it. Do it for me. Okay, there was absolutely bollocks all in there. What was the point? I think that's what pisses me off the most in this game. Pointless rooms. Especially if you go running around trying to fucking open all the doors and all the secret rooms and there's fuck all in them. You're not being rewarded for exploring. That's what pissed me off when they introduced the concept of the score. The fact that your score's constantly counting down as the seconds tick by. I like to spend my time exploring. Fuck speedrunners. If they want to speedrun, they can speedrun, but I'm an explorer. I want to find everything. Yeah, I'm really going to regret picking that up, I reckon. Okay, Isaac versus Isaac. Let's fight me doppelganger. Like a bandage girl's just stood there. Fuck. Shit. In general, when he does those stupid light things, the corners are safe. She says, unless you get hit on the way to the fucking corner. Okay, time for the chest. I've never got that cutscene. Why is the Lost talking to your mother? Why is he there? Why is the Lost living in your loft? I don't know about you, but I don't have, like, the ghost of a dead child in my loft. I have, like, a fucking Christmas tree. Unless you're, like, posh and you've got a loft conversion, most people in this country, if you ask them what's in your loft, they'll say a Christmas tree. And if you're not from the north of England and you don't know what a loft is, it's an attic. And I deeply resent you for making me say attic. Oh, fucking hell. There's too many of them. They're sucking me in with their breath. Gosh, this would be a lot easier if I could friggin' see myself. I have no idea how I'm gonna determine if I've been in all these rooms or not. Because I haven't got a fucking map! So there might be a lot of needless running around. If at any point during this video you are screaming at the screen, you've already fucking been in there, you silly bitch, I'd like you to tell me. Right, this is a dead end. Oh, Gertie, I remember when you used to be a threat. I'm trying to make a mental map in my mind, and I'm not doing very well because I'm not very good at mapping. I have the worst sense of direction ever. I also have the worst memory ever. Unless it comes to remembering stuff like names, because I can remember like all the Pokemon, I can remember the names of all these enemies. I can remember the names of all the figures in daft little figure collections. I don't know how I do that, but I can't remember anything else. I can't remember anything important, you know? Fuck. Fuck again. Widow has an upside down face. Why does Widow have an upside down face? Do real spiders have an upside down face? Is this something I've been unaware of until now? I know most spiders have at least 4 eyes. Some have more. Some can have like 6 or 8. But I didn't know spiders had upside down faces. Oh, frig. Ooh, it's brownie. Usually when you shit that colour, it's a sign that there's something wrong. No one's shit is naturally that colour. That's the sign of shit that's like full of bile, because you're not very well. I think I'm lost. Oh. It's the fucking haunt. Piss off, you prick. Full health pill, I think I'll hang on to that. You never know when you might need it. Oh, for frig's sake. Stop making it dark. If you make it dark, I can't see. I'm supposed to see if you make it dark. You leave a light on after bedtime, cause I get a little scared in the dark sometimes. Oh, I'm so fucking lost! Ah, right, I'm back at the beginning, I know vaguely where I am now. Or do I? No, I don't want that. Put it back. I do not voluntarily wish to vomit blood. You were unaware that's what hematemesis means. Doesn't sound like it would be very pleasant if it happened in real life. Ah, there we are. Isaac versus ... Balls, 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 balls! He's less skanky than Isaac in the sense that he doesn't use stupid homing lasers. Right, as per my agreement, I have to fight Mega Satan as well. Why do I do these things to myself? If I can fucking remember where Mega Satan is, if I can find my way back. Oh, that wasn't so difficult, was it? Step into the pentagram. Here's a question, is it a pentagram only when it's inverted? Fuck off. If the star's actually the right way up, pointing up, is it still a pentagram? Or is it only a pentagram if it's inverted? That's something else I need to ask Google, but I'm not sure how to phrase it. The best thing I ever found out on Google that it took ages to phrase was, why do the bones from KFC smell like piss? And the answer is, it smells of piss because there was ammonia present, meaning the chicken wasn't as fresh as it could have been, because ammonia had started to form, hence the smell of piss. So if you're ever eating a chicken drumstick or chicken wings, you get to the bone and it smells like piss, you know why. Oh, for frick's sake. I am distracting myself with the talk of chicken. I want chicken. Ideally not chicken that smells like piss. Any sort of chicken, just not pissy chicken. But yeah, I don't even remember how I phrased that Google search, but I did actually find an answer. Most of the time when I need to ask Google something weird, I just like spout random keywords at it. So I probably wrote chicken drumstick, KFC, piss smell, I don't know. I wrote something along those lines, I got an answer. Balls. Bandage Girl just does not give a fuck. She's just stood there, chilling out on Mega Satan's hand, admiring his manicure. I don't suppose it would be all that bad to have a bandage on your hand. If it were meat, boy, I mean, it wouldn't be all that nice to have a piece of raw meat sat on your hand, especially when you've got cats, because they will bite off your hands for it. The depiction of Satan that shows him with horns and goat legs, does that mean goats are evil? Are ghosts beings of hell? I said ghosts, didn't I? Are goats beings of hell? Oh, for fuck's sake. I think goats have got serious words for Satan. He's ruined their good image. Ah, we're done. That is that. And now we're being treated to Isaac having an identity crisis in a toy chest with Guppy the dead cat. Not very nice, is it, really? A dead cat. Especially when it's black and white, and all my cats are black and white. Fuck you, Isaac. Wishing death upon my cat. Thank you.